Hello everybody and welcome back to Helen's Mysterious Castle, where last time we left off, we did some stuff I kinda can't remember because it's been a while since I played, but there is one thing that I did remember and I should not be here to be doing it. As a matter of fact, I should need to go back all the way to the beginning to show you, so this will take a minute, so quick edit and we'll be right back. Okay, so I'm here after a little bit of backtracking and battling through some of the enemies again. We're here. There is one thing I forgot to show off, and that is, as a matter of fact, you can just end it right now. You can go home and, you know, not worry about all the repercussions that are going on upstairs or downstairs or wherever it is. We can leave right now if we want to, and as soon as I can find the right button, we'll come back. Nope. Moon is so beautiful this evening. We should take our time and enjoy the. Yes, we should. Okay, I'm ready. Yep. Ellipses. Sure has been a while. Never imagined I'd see a little girl from the castle garden trying to save artists. You remember the castle when we first launched in the sky? I guess you were just telling. So I guess you now know where we were flying. If 100 years ago we hadn't been brought to the castle, I'm sure we would. Oh my, how long have we been talking? We don't have time to sit around yapping all day. Let's go! Oh. No! Really now? I never decided to back out of it, but now I know not to do that again. Yes, yes, let's go. Let's get out of here! Just screw everyone that we're leaving behind now. Just. Going. And we get this very somber music. Oh. Goodbye, Miss. She talked! Oh, crap. That's the end right there. And we get credits. Wonderful. And I still see that slide. Does anyone else see it? Because I'm going crazy if I'm the only one. I already knew I was going crazy, but whatever. Credits for a short game. But the game's lying to you. Interbrain. Only 2 testers for this game. And. Wonderful. If it's black, and you get thrown right back to the title screen. Isn't that wonderful? Anyway, that is not the true end, but I had to show that out because I'm trying to show everything off. It's time. No, it's not. Okay, whatever. And we get this massive cutscene. You'll find out why here in a second. Very impressive. Based them off traditional human folklore, their own beliefs will be their own downfall. Creating a new monster is difficult, but reproducing them is not. Ooh, fancy you. You're just gonna have a tea party with them, what do you think? Yeah. Revenge! This time I will not be defeated. I require you a monster stronger than even the Demon King. No. Why? That's stupid. I'm not gonna make any monster. Oh? You dare defy me? Oh. I don't want to be a bother to other people anymore. I wish for you to leave me here. Oh. Okay. If they want to go fly, you've become arrogant in your old age. She's not that old. It's only 100 and some odd. Yeah, it was not clear. You will create monsters for me. I suppose I shall have to force you to cooperate. Da da da. We're here to save the day. You. Oh, you come back to help me. Helen, everything I've done over the last 100 years, it's all been to keep you safe. So how could you be so stupid? The game kind of threw me back to the title screen, so I had no choice. Ugh. I don't want to go into that. That's kind of stupid. Now I understand. This must be the girl you brought back from the verge of death. Which still really doesn't explain why I'm here now. I don't know. You must desire revenge on those who trapped you in here, girl. Join me! Join me and you will have your revenge. I don't know if that's a yes or a no. Fine! It's not like I want you in my army anyway. Stupid twit. He'll regret that, I'm sure. Anyway, thunder! I don't know. Maybe I should have chose the other thing first. Like that! It's even, so why not? Might as well heal after this. Oh, the magic roar of doom! It's very doomified. This is piercing anyway, so it's not like I care. Yeah, just heal the other one up. I'm poisoned anyway, so might as well just keep going, right? Magical rod! How dare you! It's almost... I'll just tank it. You can't really take that much away from me. It's done! Oh, that was easy. Well, that's the game. See you later. Somewhat, I kind of wish it would be damned right there. But it isn't. Look at that experience I gained. Pathetic. Gah! So strong. So powerful. Quetzalcoatl. I love that little hop song. Whoop. All those who oppose me will be free. Dragonite! You mean this Hydra looking fella? Uh-oh. We're doomed! We're dead! That's it! Oh crap, we're really dead now, I forgot them. The Dragon Knight, the Hydra, and Quetzalcoatl. I have recreated three legendary dragons of human folklore. You forgot Ifrit and Shiva and all those other ones, whatever. I will show you how powerful they truly are. Yep. Fish for Doom! Demon King, you too, Undead Knight! What? Oh, they've been here this whole time. Stern look. Humans believe these two to be the strongest monsters in all existence, but my new creation are far stronger. Wouldn't that be a problem if they, like, backstabbed you? I don't know, just saying. Oh, uh-oh. We're dead! Oh, no, we're not! Not yet! Dead dragons! Side by side in battle again, Demon King. It's been a long time. We will never join, Grace. What are you doing? Oh. Heroic music! We came here when we heard you were in trouble. We too wish to remain in this castle. It's so much better than working for Grace. Oh. Backstabbing! Oh. I come from the darkness to bring a message! We too have no desire to follow Grace. Fools! All of you! You're fools. Listen, fiends. Now you shall face me. Prepare donors. I gotta stop with that voice. It's really taking a toll on my throat. Let's just go with a kick. Kick failed! Let's use haste. Oh, so much better. Just darkness of doom then. I don't know. You're going to die! You give me like ridiculous amounts of experience, so like, yay. HPM, I'm sorry. Burning breath! Denied! Oh, he's dead. But his head's just grow back, so, like, he can't die? Whatever. I won. And I get experience from that, go figure. Even though I don't play as him. Yes. This is the recurring part of the game. Looks like we got backup too. Woo! You can count on us! Creepy dude! Ah. Alright, get moving. Okay, run. Oh, more help. Are they dead? Well, those two are, but those other two are still alive. Why? Why do you all choose artists? Do you love them like a father? You're a monster, you can't have feelings. I may be the lore of paralysis. Da da da. But my heart can still be moved. Run! Oh wait, more stuff to do. How interesting. Listen, Grant. Oh, how rude. No, I shall kill you! Double rude. Seriously, I'm getting tired of these constant battles. All we want is to be left in peace! Damn it! Ugh. Freezing Yasha! That had no effect. Absorb. Running Agony! That's all failing, Absorb. That kind of helped. Ah! Just keep at it then! This seems to be the route to take, right? I don't remember. Why does it look like he's playing with a remote control there? Tell me that does not look like a remote control. I know it's a book, but... Looks like he's fingers flipping channels. You think I'm all going nuts? I know it. I'm all paranoid now. He's dead though! Woo! I win! And he gets more experience from that than the other two combined! Gah. They don't hurt him too much. Undead Knight. Sorry. Sometimes they're gonna have strong hand. Oh, there's one still alive. Oh, the mayor! Thanks, the mayor. Ooh, thank you for your aid. No need to be so formal. We're all friends here in the castle. Even the undead knight supports you. Woo, all we want is the living beast. And so we shall! Now where did she go? Helen go? Did she already go out to Kreis? Oh, they made it so far. Let's just one screen down. Hey, what's going on? Where are you stopping? Whoa. I love my voice acting. It sucks so badly. Ah, just in time. Again! The brave fairy is here too. Ooh, no one gives a crap about you. I did not give up my all. Oh, he was holding back. Don't you remember? I couldn't work it out if he were you or not. Plus, you're a girl! You know, girls isn't hero-like. True that. But this time is different. This time my foes are pure evil. This is the climax of my adventures. Oh. But shouldn't he be going after that dude? Ugh, the night is ending. Run away! Ooh. Come on! I'll give you a ride. Yay! Man, you're pretty heavy. You just had to throw that part in there, didn't you, game? I'm alright. Alright, dragon. The time has come. Face me! Yes, we're doing this again. We're gonna use the whatever on you. Go for it! Oh, it's not really doing much. Spike card! Sure. Just keep doing this. I'm sure it'll... Oh, I'm already dying, though. Heal! Ah, 102, that's not good enough! Heal some more! Oh, piercing? I'll use my own piercing then. I barely did anything to him. Let's just keep going then. He's gonna bite me. I'm fine, bite me! I don't care! Ooh. This should be enough. Sword of Doom! Woo! Doomed! That's what you get for biting me. It's so rude. You win! Oh. Why am I the only one that didn't get a single experience point from it? Dying! Ugh. The sun is coming out. You come. No one cares about you, go away. Well, I do, but no one else does, so whatever. No one cares! You didn't do anything! You don't do anything! You just rely on heroes to do all the work. That's rich coming from you. You just get monsters to do all your dirty work. 100 years ago, artists created the monsters, but it was Kratos who forced them into war. After they were all defeated, artists was banished to this castle. No. But Kratos was given a different punishment. Shut up. He was cursed. He was made unable to bear the sun's rays. Ha! Wrong!
Fooled you, didn't I? Yeah.
Oh. He has wings! My body! It's burning! Melting! Oh, what a world. I thought you got rid of the curse. What did you do to it? I had it over fire with a stronger curse.
That'll work.
What? How did that happen? Or how did that seem like a good idea? What happened when you go into the sun now?
Growl.
Ooh. So, here's the fun gimmick to this. Like the Darkness Reaper dude. You can't see his experience.
Alright, you're gonna poison me.
Wrath of Zeus, go! I don't remember. How to do this, I might die.
That seems to be the way things work.
Just heal. Just keep attacking, I guess. Something tells me I should have had more experience by this point. Or more HP, I'm sorry. I keep doing that.
It's so rude of me.
Yeah. Keep going, man. Heal up again. He's just using a lot of piercing, so might as well. Yeah. I'm dead. Oh, wait, not yet. Oh, pretty damn close. I'm just gonna heal one more time. Just for the fun of it. Wrath of Zeus. I'm gonna use the spike guard because he's gonna attack. That's gonna hurt. Quit cursing me! That's very rude. I do hope you know that. I'm actually holding my own pretty well so far. This might come back and bite me, though. Quit draining! Look, I'm down to 58. I can heal myself in one go now. Ah, nuke! No, denied! I still don't know what nuke does. I have not stuck around to see what it does yet. He has terrible defense, though. No. Just get rare the win you win thing. Great. Oh, you sure are lucky we followed you here. If we hadn't, who knows what would have happened to you. Okay, let's sign him up. great thing. No funny business, okay?
Uh-oh.
How rude. You fool! I told you a million times not to go into direct sunlight.
Ugh.
Hey, what are you doing? He's ours. We're just about to tie him up.
Shut your trap. This is my father. Oh, he's coming with me. Let's get him out of here. Oh, he's alive too.
Stop! I demand another battle.
Too late. Oi! Hero.
It can talk?
I didn't know that either. So whatever. He said being up girls wasn't hero like, right? Well, I'm a girl.
Duh.
You just got served. You idiot! Ha, what a moron. Alright, we're over.
Let's go! Whoa!
They're all alive, except those dragons that we killed. He's escaping! Let's go after him. Nah. This is the end of this adventure. Chasing down Chris will be another story for another day. And a sequel that I'm sure will never be made, but I'd be cool if it made.
Congratulations! So,
we prepared a little celebration. I suppose I could honor you all with my presence?
He's invited too? I thought the party was for Helen.
No, it'd be nice.
They can all come, I don't mind. Why is the Demon King deciding who comes? He didn't help with the preparations at all.
Woo, party! Everybody's here! It's my birthday. Steak!
That won't do anything.
Here, have a hamburger.
Ooh, yum yum. More.
Fighting is awesome! After a good fight, you always need a good drink.
Yes, this is why there were countless wars throughout centuries. Whatever.
You, who doesn't like to sit still for more than 2 seconds?
Oh, thanks.
Hey, Fairy, can I borrow your wings? No!
Hey, remember me? I was gone from the 6th floor.
You beat me up and I became this tiny.
Only kidding.
Good job, though.
I don't understand what you're saying!
I'd be able to send those bad guys for you. I'm a hero.
Sure you are.
This place is too bright.
Get out of the way.
I know you won't know why I hear it, but you're pretty.
Condemn all sakes.
You blame Marius for that one, not me. Nah, I ain't uttering that line. I fought too, you know. Really? When? Good warriors are always good drinkers. Hey, King of Chaos, I think?
Haha, I am the Lord of Chaos! Yes, point for me!
What do you think?
Pretty cool, huh?
And Lord of Sleepiness?
Yep.
Oh, this is a great bar. How do I talk to that one guy, though? We'd love to know what he's... One other steak! Hamburger, whatever. Thank you.
Whatever.
And we get to run around. Can't do much, but... Hey, there was that this entire time? What? I can't access the menu at any given time. So pretty much where I saved is the very last place you can save. I'm gonna miss being your rival, so... Was that a tough point?
Sure, why not?
You can't... You're pretty limited to where you can go.
Welcome back! I'm afraid the second and third floor are closed.
Duh.
Books, though.
Can't read them. Still stupid, apparently. I don't know. Yeah?
Oh.
Can I talk to you, Miss Fairy? Okay. You should really be... Really get a move on. Sex is waiting for you. Artist. Thank you. Okay.
You're welcome. You're really was a goddess. A zombie!
My body is rotting, but my heart is fresh as ever.
Oh, that's creepy.
Thank you so much. I'm so glad we can live in town now. I mean, being in the dungeon was okay, but this town is really, really nice.
Cool.
Move!
Hey, Mayor. So, no, you're not the mayor. Maybe you thought I was joking, but seriously, the mayor is super scary. I bet even the Demon King... King's a bit scared of the mayor.
Why?
Ah! That's even scarier.
I'm really sorry for making all of this making you cross the poison swamp. Lord Venom forced all his visitors across.
Duh.
Whoa! I'm not Demon King. The four lords can choose their own worst personality. The Demon King is seriously a bad guy. Make sure you read before you face him.
Oh, words.
The theme of the game is words. Where am I going? Can we talk to you? Can we refine anything else? That was so awesome.
Yeah.
Now we can live here forever. Yay! Go raid your cabinets.
Duh.
Yim.
Yeah.
Transparency issue! Ah! Hi, dude. The pub is too noisy. I hate noise. Would you like a drink?
Ooh.
Sure, and that random pause is because I still have Skype up and blue. This is nice. Drinking with friends is nice. They said to me words today. That you have! Wee! Wah! Where are we going now? I'm running out of things to get do. I don't even think I've seen the mayor. Hey, kid. You're looking for the hero. He went to the next floor. Bear heal up. The healing spring!
Ugh, you didn't say. Harpy.
Hey, are you ready?
What? For what?
I'm locked out! Epic music game.
Ghosty.
Oh, you found me! Sorry for causing you so much. Nobody told me who you were. I thought you were a bad guy.
Sure.
And, like, this whole floor tile is not creepy at all. Just saying. And the treasure chest, I'll never be able to access. It just annoys me.
Don't even have to go that way.
Mommy! Give me back.
Oh.
I would, but I can't even access the menu, so I'm sorry. I can't do anything. We've got to talk to a certain creepy dude real quick.
Nope, nothing.
And this part of music just keeps going with you. Kid's not here! Let's raise this drawer. You gonna say something else?
Oh.
Soon you'll be playing on. Okay? Okay. Anything else?
Oh, maybe.
Hi, dude.
Wow.
You sure are strong.
Whoa!
He's super weird. That was a super weird response, though, so it all makes sense. Can't get in. Very well.
Yeah. Okay, you're just saying the same thing. Okay,
whatever. Anything over here?
No.
Again, I would give you back your thunder, but can't access my menu. I'm sorry. One more time for old time's sake. No.
Okay, fine, whatever. Just heal.
A bunch of times!
Just be safe.
So the truth is, my job was to stay here and make sure you never left us. But when I saw the determination, I'll speak tomorrow. Brain, deep in your eyes, I knew you wouldn't rest until you found the artist. Thank you for coming to say goodbye to me. It was a pleasure, student. Thank you, Master! We know! Why can't you say anything? Oh. My things are gone! My sheep's still dead! Oh, what a world. And now the music's starting to get quiet. To be honest, I'm having a bit of a hard time with you. I'm not even really sure why he thinks of you as a sister.
Whoa.
Perhaps I said too much. They're waiting for you. They are waiting for you. Take care. Okay. Quiet.
Don't get it. Don't know why.
But we're almost there, so, like, Eventually, we won't be hearing the music at all, so... Yeah. Where's the other bad guys, like... The troll-looking dude, and, like, the griffin. Yeah, where's the dragon? Like, did I really kill him? It's so quiet. I can hear everything. That's so weird. Don't like it. Yeah. You know, at first I really didn't want to do this job, Helen. But this is actually pretty fun. Did you say anything below? Just... No. No, you're just saying the same thing. Okay. Just making sure. I have to figure that stuff out, you know. We're right here! Who do I talk to first? Eeny, meeny, my you. The fairy can't carry both of us, you'll have to take the griffin. Are you ready? No. He just asked me that. Yeah, I could. No. When you're ready. No. Whoa! The fairy's blocking me. No wonder I couldn't run. Yeah, I'm ready. Why not? So, Mr. Hero.
Yes.
The fairy and I will look after her. We'll have to take her to see the king first.
Right!
Alright, Mr. Griffin, would you mind?
No, not at all.
Hop.
Here we go.
You're losing feathers, I just now noticed that. Helen, be careful out there.
Oh.
Bah, you sure are dumb. Why? Mr. Hero? Look after Helen for me.
Understood.
Okay, fairy. You have to carry me again.
Why didn't we use the other griffin?
I think the one Helen was originally meant to use is around here somewhere.
Wait, that was a griffin? I thought he was a dragon. Oh snap.
Which means, fairy, that you just have to carry me.
Aww.
Oh, it's not that bad. Shut up.
I'll get you for the...
Oh. Can you get moving already? I can see... I can't even see Helen and the griffin anymore.
Stop yelling at me!
Hello, son.
Now I'm kind of lonely. Well, you could come too, you know. No one said you had to stay there. And look, we get the official credits! And wonderful little animations of things we never saw in the game, so. And who's that? Tell me.
Kitty.
Or Kitey. And look, you get the music sound, the BGM for each area, but
I can't understand it.
I can understand that, but...
True blue.
So this was fun. And I'm finally happy that I was able to get around to it and finish it before this went on for a year. Just to take care of this last part.
Don't feel bad.
Dead or alive! I mean, there's like a couple other things I could probably show in the game, but it's so minuscule. Truth be told, I'm kind of lazy and go back and show it off. And it doesn't affect the game one bit.
What is this voice?
Oh, dialogue for 1 second.
There's a slide again! There's a bird!
So if you have the chance, go play for yourself. It's short and thin. And guess what? It just throws it right back to the title screen again. So go figure! But yeah, if you have like the $2, I really recommend you go play this for yourself. Otherwise, I hope you enjoyed watching this if you're not planning on playing it and you got some enjoyment out of it.
Maybe I'll show off the couple minuscule skill parts, like, later down the road, like...
Not this month.
Like, it took all the energy it took me just to do this final part, and... Not because I didn't want to come back, it's just because it's like, ugh.
I did it once before, and the recording kind of screwed up, so I was like, no, I don't want to do this again.
That'd be all, and... Yeah... That's it for this Let's Play and this project. I hope you all enjoyed, and if you enjoyed it, please share it with your friends, or if you enjoy it even more, then please play it for yourself, because it's worth trying out, at the very least. So thank you all for watching this Let's Play, this project, and I hope to see you all in the next project soon. If you enjoyed this one, I advise you to, you know, leave your likes and your comments and your favorites and your dislikes and your subscribes and whatnot, because I appreciate your feedback. And with that said, you know, I'll be back to play another game, because that's what we do on this channel here. So thank you all for watching. I'll be back later. And until then, I'll see you all soon. Bye.